Hi, thank you for joining me in this video. In this video, we will look at how to create and edit caption or subtitle in YouTube video. Captions or subtitle are a great way to create our content accessible to our viewers. YouTube has available speech or voice recognition to create captions automatically. These automatic subtitles or captions is generated by machine, so the quality of the captions may vary. That's why we as creator need to edit and arrange our video subtitle or captions. So without further ado, let's start. As you can see in our screen, we have already uploaded video. To view the caption, you need to click this little CC icon below the video. You can set caption also by clicking this little girl icon. Click subtitles. You can set to off, English, auto-generated, or auto-translate. To access more, click the options. You can access and change the font family, font color, font size, background color, and etc. First, we will play our recently uploaded video and take a look the auto-generated caption or subtitle. As you can see, it has already auto-generated captions. However, it's not look good and some of the words not properly translated. So now, we will edit these captions. To edit this video, click this Edit Video button. This will open to YouTube Studio. By default, it is in the Basic tab. Click the More Option tab, then locate the Video Language section. Click the three dots and then you can choose to edit, download, or delete. Another way is to click the subtitles below the left corner of the screen. This will open to Video Subtitle page. As you can see, it has a language set to English automatic. On the right side, mouse over to publish, then click the three dots, click the edit to edit the captions, and this will open to a subtitles editor in a new tab. You can edit or unpublish the auto-generated captions. Click edit, then you can now start editing the captions. Type your captions, then click the plus sign to add the captions. You can set timing of display by adding the start time and end time display. Edit the auto-generated English wordings and rearrange the caption or subtitles the way you want to display it. You can set the timing also by dragging or moving the caption in the timeline below. After editing, play one more time to verify the caption. Then, if it is okay, then click Save Changes to publish the caption. Next is to unpublish the automatic generated captions. Click the English automatic subtitles, then click unpublish. Click delete draft. confirm deletion. Then now you have only one caption available, the edited caption. You can add more subtitles if you want by clicking the add new subtitles. If you're done, click return to YouTube Studio. And that's it. If you like this video, please like and share. Or if you have another way or want to learn, leave it in the comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to be updated in our latest video upload.